in order for the Cetol to properly adhere to this, we need to remove as much of this varnish, this old varnish, as possible. So we're just using your basic wire brush to get in to all the little nooks and crannies.